Okay, so yes, it's on. So, for many of you guys who've been watching my videos and everything, know that I have a new job, and there's me and one other person named Dolores. And before I go any further, for those who want to read, for the most part, detail of my job, I have a blog right there in this description, okay? But anyways, what it's getting me is, granted, there's two of us working, and for a while there, up to last Wednesday, which was last Wednesday of October 29th, we were working till 9 o'clock, okay? And last Wednesday, we went to 9:30, and then we've been working till 10 o'clock, which we were supposed to this whole time, 5 o'clock to 10 o'clock, okay? And the thing that gets me was that when the first week it was just two of us, so it was like third week in October, our boss, as I call her, because she's been there more than anyone else, in making this whole agreement of saying that the three buildings I do that has carpets in it, I'm supposed to vacuum. Okay, and the one main long building has three sections and it has two carpets in it. Okay, not including the rugs that are in it, because I do the rugs in the main area. But anyways, she was supposed to do the vacuuming and around the cubicles in this main building that we have. But the thing is, she hasn't been doing it. And last Friday, she said I was supposed to be doing it. And I was like, no. And she tried to tell Laura that I'd call her, and she couldn't get a hold of her. And then this past Monday, Laura was there, and she said, yeah, you're supposed to do it, Dolores, and vacuum this area. It's only two of you, and all that. Granted, she said in Spanish to Dolores, because she's mainly a Spanish-speaking person. Again, the thing it gets me is, like, okay, yesterday, for the bathrooms, she's been up to, like, Wednesday. She's been doing the bathrooms, getting all, one, two, three, four, five of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, okay, six of them done by 8 o'clock or 8:30, and then mopping, okay, and doing a few other things, you know. So we've been kind of getting done, mopping one section of the building, okay, done by 9 o'clock and all that stuff. Well, I don't know what it is, but we've been somehow getting it to done closer to 10 now, me included. And of course, I've been taking my time, shed, dusting things. But the thing that gets me is, yesterday, she was still doing the bathrooms by 10. It doesn't take that long to do the restrooms if you're doing it correctly and all that. Especially with the way she's been doing it. Come on, if you're getting done by 9 o'clock and all of a sudden, and doing all the work that you need to do, and somehow you went from getting done by 8 o'clock doing the 6 bathrooms, and then all of a sudden not getting done until after 10 o'clock, either you're really using the system of getting paid with only two people being there, the whole thing, and or you weren't doing the bathrooms any justice beforehand. Because the whole thing is that after she's done, she's supposed to do the vacuuming of the two sections of the building around the cubicles, and then mop the last section that's of the hallway that connects the last bathroom or closet, janitorial closet, and the one section that leads into the cubicles area that she's supposed to vacuum. So I think personally she might be using the system, but I don't know all the details because, one, I don't speak Spanish very well, so I can't ask her. And I'm thinking, which I don't rely on it personally, something was said to our other, to our hiring guy, Jose, about the whole situation, I guess. People could have complained about the bathrooms not being as clean that they like it, but that's just my thought. That's that for now. Until next time, peace. And please do check out my blog in the comments, in the description below, and go ahead and comment. Honestly, I have no problem you guys commenting on my blog.